Einstein has built his theory of special relativity on the Lorentz transformations. And Hendrik Lorentz was a Dutch physicist who had observed that electric fields can transform into magnetic fields, and magnetic fields can transform into electric fields when an observer moves with a relative speed to the electric field or the magnetic field. We have expressed that in a four-dimensional tensor in which we have three dimensions for space and one dimension for time. Einstein had discovered that these transformations for the electromagnetic field also could be applied to time and space, and that in fact made it possible for Einstein to write down his theory of special relativity in a very fundamental mathematical way, which describes completely this transformation. It is possible to express the regular four-dimensional Lorentz transformations in three dimensions, and we can express this by a cross product between the relative velocity v between the observer and the field, and we see that there are two transformations. One transformation when an observer moves relative to a magnetic field, the induction B, he observes partly an electric field. And when an observer moves relative to an electric field, expressed by the displacement D, the observer also can measure a magnetic field, the field intensity H. There's a term gamma in front of both terms. This is a relativistic term which only becomes important at relative high velocities close to the speed of light. The Lorentz transformations are essential to understand how the force unifies everything in the universe. Like Einstein was the bridge between classical mechanics and electrodynamics, this is E is mc squared, the bridge between the world of mechanical mass and energy. Lorentz has become the bridge between the transformations between electric fields and magnetic fields, because we distinguish in the force equation electric forces, magnetic forces, and inertia forces. But because electric fields can transform into magnetic fields, and magnetic fields can transform into electric fields, it is essential that the Lorentz transformations form a role in this equation, a final equation of all the forces which together equal zero in every direction, at every time, at any place. And these transformations are valuable because they are the two extra terms in the force equation. These two equations, the transformation from electric fields into magnetic fields and the extra term for magnetic fields into electric fields, are essential in our equation, and this is a bridge which has been built by Lorentz. Lorentz has made the perfect mathematical bridge to express these transformations, and together with the bridge of Einstein, E sub c squared, and the bridge of Lorentz, the Lorentz transformations, we build the complete bridge between the mechanical world of Isaac Newton and the world of energy of Maxwell, Einstein, Dirac, Schrödinger, everything which describes the world of energy, electromagnetic energy.